And a dramatic rescue from a raging and rain-swollen rivers resulted in a 17-year-old boy and a multi-sport champion being hailed heroes. Angus Pauley was running late for school when he spotted the 12-year-old in trouble. Ryan Boswell picks up the story.
Rough and far too dangerous to cross, but that's exactly what a 12-year-old girl tried to do today. Her family relieved she's now safe.
I just want to say thank you very much.
Marlborough Boys College head boy Angus Pauley spotted the girl waist-deep in water. Luckily, he was running late for school and needed a ride from mum.
She pulled over the car, I jumped out, I ran to the top of the bridge and I shouted out to the girl, "Are you okay?" And she basically yelled back, "I need my mum," and that's when I knew, you know, something was wrong.
She was trying to get to the other side of the Taylor River using a footbridge. By the time Angus ran down to the bank, she had been knocked off her feet.
I stripped down to my undies and my socks and I kept chasing her down the river, kept talking to her, and it got to a stage where the river went down a bit and she got sucked under and I counted in my head 1, 2 and then she popped back up.
To tell you the truth, when I first saw Angus, I thought the police must have been chasing him.
When Iron Man Jeremy McKenzie turned up, Angus jumped in.
Angus jumped around to grab her from behind and I ran further down the river and jumped in the middle of the flow to meet them coming down towards us.
Angus and the girl were taken to hospital but released soon after. Mum's proud but was of course worried.
Yeah, I got a bit tearful and a bit anxious.
Police have no doubt Angus and Jeremy are heroes.
Myself and the rest of the officers here that dealt with it today have got nothing but praise for the two rescuers. They've put their life at risk.
All agreeing the head boy and the Iron Man both going beyond the call of duty. Ryan Boswell, One News.